This is very effective from a collar sleeve guard. Regular scissor sweep is another technique that really doesn't work. It's just a setup for the scissor sweep, you're going to stop it. Because remember, this thing has to be deep enough for Chuck to go for a scissor sweep. He stops it, but I pull it on the crawl and I move the hips out. I can begin to climb his back or maybe sweep over this. But we'll go over that tomorrow. All right, guys, ready? One, two, three. Let's roll.